coronavirus. There's, right now, this is being looked at in a natural history study. We don't have any definitive information to be able to make any comment on that. It's an obvious good question, because it might be a way for us to get some interesting and potentially important data as to the role of those medications. But that's something that is now being looked at, but we don't have any data to be able to say anything definitive.
And I hope they use the hydroxychloroquine, as they can also do it with ZPAC, subject to your doctor's approval and all of that. But I hope they use it, because I'll tell you what do you have to lose? In some cases, they're in bad shape. What do you have to lose? It's been out there for a long time, and I hope they use it. And they're going to look at the, with doctors, work with doctors, get what you have to get. But we have it stockpiled, and it's we have a lot of it, and we're getting more of it. And as I tell you, I spoke to Prime Minister Modi, we're getting more of it, but we have a lot of it. And I hope they use it, because it's been used for a long time, and therefore it's passed the safety test. FDA has been terrific. Dr. Hahn, I appreciate it very much, too. But I've seen some results. Now, it's early, I guess. It's early, but, and you should, they should look at the lupus thing. I don't know what it says, but there's a rumor out there that, because it takes care of lupus very effectively, as I understand it, it's a, you know, a drug that's used for lupus. So there's a study out there that says people that have lupus haven't been catching this virus. Maybe it's true, maybe it's not. Why don't you investigate that? And there's also other studies, you know, with the malaria, that the malaria countries have very little people that take this drug for malaria, which is very effective for malaria, that those countries have very little of this virus. I don't know. You're going to check it out. But I think people should, if it were me, in fact, I might do it anyway. I may take it. Okay? I may take it. And I'll have to ask my doctors about that. But I may take it. Yeah, please, go ahead. Do whatever. Look, I've been against OPEC all my